To intuitively add a light, simply right-click, select Light Operations, and choose Add Light. The new light automatically follows your mouse cursor, positioning and angling itself to illuminate the area under the pointer. This must-have feature dramatically reduces time spent manually adjusting lights to achieve the desired look on your object. With a quick right-click and add light, you get exactly what you need. When placing a light in interactive mode, you have full control at your fingertips. Use the mouse wheel to adjust power, shift wheel to change size, and alt wheel to modify distance. In cycles, control wheel alters light spread. Light Wrangler brings an unprecedented level of control to your lighting workflow. Adjusting previously added lights is straightforward. Right-click, open the light customization menu, and select Adjust Light to enter interactive mode and reposition or modify the light. For even faster access, simply hit Tab with the light selected. If you only need a quick adjustment without entering interactive mode, drag the gizmo at the intersection point. The interactive light placement mode stays active as long as you hold the mouse button, releasing it to finalize the light's position. Light Wrangler offers two modes for automatic light positioning. The default reflect mode highlights the specular component where your mouse points. Pressing three switches to direct mode, positioning the light perpendicular to the targeted surface to emphasize the material's diffuse component. Observe how each mode affects the object's appearance. To return to reflect mode, press 1. When adjusting a light with Tab, the last used mode is automatically retrieved. You can also activate a specific mode directly by pressing 1 or 3 instead of Tab. These two modes provide flexibility in creating the perfect lighting setup. For nuanced looks like rim lighting, manual tweaking is often necessary. While reflect mode can achieve this by moving the mouse closer to the object's edge, pressing 2 activates orbit positioning mode for even more control. In this mode, moving the mouse orbits the light around the pivot point in the desired direction, allowing you to fine-tune its position. In summary, Light Wrangler's reflect and direct automatic positioning modes, combined with the manual orbiting mode and total control over light properties via mouse wheel and key combinations, provide a convenient workflow for creating lighting setups. This allows you to focus on the artistic aspects of your project rather than tedious manual adjustments. Light Wrangler offers unique light customization features for the Cycles render engine. These features are located in the Light Customization panel, found in the Light Data tab on the right side of the screen. Default Blender area lights use plain white RGB emission, which may not produce the most realistic lighting for two reasons. First, real-life studio lighting rarely produces white RGB light. Instead, colors are determined by blackbody emission temperature in kelvins. Light Wrangler automatically creates a black body emission setup, resulting in more realistic lighting compared to lifeless white or gray RGB lights. Second, the even distribution and hard edges of default blender lights can create unrealistic reflections on glossy objects. Light Wrangler's scrim mode solves this by generating a realistic light distribution on the area surface, with a brighter center and gradual fall off towards the edges. Intuitive sliders allow you to control edge feathering and create horizontal and vertical light gradients, mimicking the effect of a softbox behind a scrim. By utilizing scrim mode, you can achieve more realistic and visually appealing lighting in your cycles renders, enhancing the overall quality of your scenes. Light Wrangler puts the power of professional grade lighting customization at your fingertips. HDRI Maps is the next light customization mode in Light Wrangler, allowing you to apply high dynamic range textures to area lights with a single click. Choose from a variety of options, including softboxes, octoboxes, circle and Fresnel lights, abstract textures, and parabolic reflectors. Upon selection, the add-on automatically adjusts the light settings, including the light spread angle, to match the characteristics of the chosen light source. By applying these textures to your area lights, you can create more realistic and visually interesting lighting setups that mimic the behavior of real-world light sources. Light Wrangler's HDRI Maps feature streamlines the process of applying these textures. This saves you time and effort compared to manually setting up nodes to apply textures to your lights. Moreover, Light Wrangler allows you to expand your creative options by plugging in your own texture collections via the add-on settings. By leveraging the power of HDRI Maps in Light Wrangler, you can elevate the realism and visual impact of your lighting setups with ease. The third light customization mode available for Cycle's area lights in Light Wrangler is the Gobo mode. Similar to the HDRI feature, Gobo mode allows you to browse a built-in collection of textures, but with the purpose of producing various shadow patterns, also known as Gobos, derived from go-between or goes-before optics. Gobos are commonly used in photography, videography, and theater lighting to create interesting and dynamic shadow effects. With Light Wrangler's Gobo mode, you can easily choose between a variety of textures, including vegetation, windows, and abstract patterns, and apply them to your area lights with a single click. The add-on automatically sets up the necessary nodes to project the selected texture onto your scene, creating intricate and realistic shadow patterns that add depth and visual interest to your renders. You can also control the blurriness of the projected shadow using the focus slider. It's worth noting that some of the available Gobo textures in Light Wrangler, marked with a triangle symbol, are animated. Light Wrangler's Gobo mode is also available for spotlights and cycles, enabling you to create a wide range of shadow effects across different light types. In addition to the customization options for area and spotlights, Light Wrangler also offers a collection of IES, Illuminating Engineering Society, textures specifically designed for point lights in Blender. IES textures are based on real-world measurements of light intensity distribution from various light sources, such as light bulbs, lamps, and fixtures. By applying an IES texture to a point light, you can transform the default unrealistic omnidirectional emission into a more accurate representation of real-world home lighting. Light Wrangler simplifies this process by providing a curated collection of IES textures that can be applied with a single click. The add-on automatically sets up the necessary nodes and configurations to apply the selected IES texture to your point light. This results in more realistic and believable lighting setups, particularly for interior scenes or architectural visualizations. Smart ground detection in Light Wrangler automatically keeps your light sources above the ground level when positioning them, saving you time and effort. For even greater precision, you can manually set the ground level, which is especially useful in scenes with uneven terrain or specific lighting requirements. Auto light visibility. With the auto light visibility feature, selecting a light source automatically enables its visibility in the camera view, making it easier to focus on customizing that particular light. This eliminates the need for manual visibility toggling, streamlining your workflow. If desired, you can disable this feature in the Light Wrangler settings. Distraction-free interactive mode. Upon entering the interactive light positioning mode, Light Wrangler automatically hides all viewport overlays, such as axes, grids, and control elements. This distraction-free environment allows you to concentrate solely on the aesthetic aspects of your lighting setup, ensuring precise adjustments and optimal results. Interactive preview for scrim mode. Enabling the interactive preview in the scrim mode allows you to see real-time updates of the scrim light effect directly on the light customization panel. In summary, Light Wrangler is a game-changing add-on that simplifies and enhances the lighting workflow in Blender. With its array of powerful features, including interactive positioning modes, customizable light sources, and thoughtful automations, Light Wrangler empowers artists of all skill levels to create stunning, realistic lighting setups with ease.